Well, these are the normal, this is the normal sounds of every night here in the Vet.
Always another day in paradise, huh?
Yeah, always. Right now we've already had 7 mortals. This is just a normal night for us. Kind of gets stupid after a while. You want to sleep in these stupid f***ers. That was a mortar. And then that's us returning fires. And you know what? If I hit one more mortar, I'm gonna go up.
Keep telling myself this is the right thing to do. I was wasting her time waiting on dreams that just weren't coming true. And this old highway seems to understand, leading me on to somewhere where no one knows my name. I got the window rolled down, I got the radio up, doing all I can to get my mind off us. What I need to do is turn this car around, drive as fast as I can till I see the lights of our hometown, and run to her, take her in my arms, make her see how sorry I am. Well, that shouldn't be so. Seven more miles gets me into Baton Rouge. There's a buddy of mine that said he might find some work that I can do. Maybe head up north to Knoxville, Tennessee. I know my baby sister has got a couch where I can sleep. Now the sun's going down on my broken heart. Lord, I gotta get back before I go too far. What I need to do is turn this car around, drive as fast as I can till I see the lights of our hometown, and run to her, take her in my arms, make her see how sorry I am. Well, that shouldn't be so. But I drive on. Yes, I drive on and on and on. Knowing what I need to do. Girl, I'm coming home to you. Knowing what I need to do. Girl, I'm coming home to you. I'm coming